How do you cool off after a run in the park?
I'd say that's a pretty good method right there.